Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the logging contract. It's a long way to the top. Next is the timber contract, to deliver one load of long logs and two loads of medium logs to the sawmill in Northport. For this contract, I'll pick up the logs from the logging station on the Northport map, so let's run the White Western Star there first. We can still pull some more fuel from this mission fuel trailer before delivering it, so this will make refueling during this contract a bit easier. Next, I'll run the P12 to the logging station. I'll also top up its fuel along the way. I'm going to try and pick up all the logs we need for this contract and for the far, far away logging contract from this logging station. So to start, I'll load 6 medium logs into the White Western Star. Next, I'll bring over the Derry 3194. I'll load another 3 medium logs and 3 long logs into the sideboard semi. These will be needed for the Far Far Away contract. Finally, I'll load 3 long logs into the P-12's carrier for the timber contract. With the P12 loaded up, we can run it to the sawmill. Thank you. To complete the contract, we'll need to unload 3 of the medium logs temporarily so we can pack the carrier. With the first load delivered, we can reload the other medium logs. With that contract complete, the final logging contract for the Alaska region is far, far away, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.